almost out of port. I've been in this.
Excuse me.
You gotta ask her.
Good morning, Bainbridge Hospital. May I help you? Dr. Horowitz, can you hold the line of visit? Bainbridge Hospital, can I help you?
Yes, Dr. Franklin and Dr. Tyler are both in a board meeting. Can I take a message, or would you like to crap by?
Yes.
Hey, yes, I'm Dr. Malcolm Sayer. I have an appointment.
Take a seat, please.
Bainbridge Hospital, may I help you? Thank you. Bainbridge Hospital, may I help you? I can connect you to the cafeteria, but then they will have to page you. All right, well, just thank you. Bainbridge Hospital, may I help you? Well, Dr. Franklin and Dr. Tyler are both in the boardroom. I can take messages, or you can call back in about 45 minutes.
When you say people, you mean living people?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm here to apply for a research position in your neurology lab.
Neurology lab? We have an x-ray room.
This is a chronic hospital, doctor. Their position is for staff neurologist. You will be working with patients, people, yes.
A doctor.
Doctor.
The Carmel Institute? Tell me about that. Anything with patients there, or?
Earthworms.
I'm sorry?
It was an immense project. I was to extract 1 decagram of myelin from 4 tons of earthworms.
Really?
Yes. I was on that project for 5 years. I was the only one who believed in it. Everyone else said it couldn't be done.
It can't. I know that now. I proved it.
Maybe before at St. Thomas. All research.
Please. It's certainly going to work.
Ben, we're totally understaffed, and we really
he's
need
never
some.
Worked with a human being.
Dr. Gower,
his research talents would be wasted here, sir.
It wasn't a state law.
Excuse me, but, I think you're clearly looking for someone with more of a clinical background.
As much as I need a job, there must be 100 more applicants suitable for this position.
Thank you anyway.
Dr. Sayer, back in medical school. You couldn't have graduated medical school without some clinical experience. You took a pulse, you took a temperature, you did diagnosis.
Oh.
Well, there you have it then. You do want the job, don't you? Hey, it's this way, Doc. You spend much time in chronic hospital? You'd remember.
Guess not, then.
Hey, Christina. You see, Doc, we got MS, Tourette's syndrome, Parkinson's disease. Some of them we ain't even got a name for.
How are you?
Excuse me, but what are all these people waiting for?
Nothing.
But how are they supposed to get well?
They're not. They're crying. You get the door. We call this place the garden.
Why?
Because all we do is feed and water. Thanks, man.
Mr. Keene, I'd like to ask you...
I was born in 1911 in Kingsbridge, New York. I came here in July 1955. Prior to July 1955, I resided at the Brooklyn Psychiatric Center, Brooklyn, New York. Prior to that, I was a person.
It's easier. You don't think it will, but it does.
Go.